What were you trying to give the intro, and I see your lips flapping to me? Son of a bitch. This is your host, Klazar Rospel. Oh, God, I can't do this. This is your host, Klazar Rospel, and welcome to LEGO Lord of the Rings. I have been playing nothing but violent video games. I'm joined today with my friend. I forgot to say that.
Yep, I'm here.
Yeah, we're doing this live. So, I've been playing nothing but violent video games for, oh man, how long? Months?
Yeah, that's you.
Yeah, I've been playing games like Bayonetta 2, The Witcher 3, I'm not let's playing them all, but I've been let's playing Bloodborne, I've been let's playing Fallout 4, like, by the way, that game gets really bloody when you pick the bloody mess perk, which I do. And every game I have is just blood, violence, and I'll just start the game as I'm talking, and I just want something silly. Go back to my roots. I started this channel playing Spyro the Dragon and Crash Bandicoot, and I've always loved LEGO games. They've just been really silly and whatnot. Three were given to the elves in the wisest, fairest USA?
I didn't pick up that you said it.
Yeah.
But now you ruined it.
Yeah, USA for the elves.
And nine. What happened? Oh, there we go. Nine rings were gifted to the race of men
who above all else desire power. Because they're dicks. Why are humans in most games dicks?
Because humans think they control everything?
I always find that hilarious when most games are just like, humans are the weak race who wants more power.
Because it's true.
Well, yeah, but why can't we ever play a game where we're just the ultimate badasses? I'm saying, why can't we be badasses in a game about Legos?
Because we're badasses playing Legos.
There were some who resisted. Do you think this is just some child going to a nearby volcano and just watching his Legos burn? Thank goodness we added subtitles. Oh, are we playing? I'm not playing.
I'm not.
Okay, are you able to...
Press
E. Yeah, press it. Okay, I'm red guy. Oh, yeah!
I have no idea who this guy is.
I have no idea who anyone is.
I don't
know. Oh, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out. Oh, God, this was a bad place. Die! Die! Oh, I'm fighting my own soldier. Oh, goodness, that's right. LEGO games have this new split-screen feature.
Sideways split, I hate it.
I know, right? Oh, I'm getting dizzy just looking at it. Oh, I nearly killed that guy. Oh, are we supposed to be killing Bannermen?
Yeah.
Yeah. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, get out of my way, elves! Wait, those are humans. Hold on, I'm gonna check the options to see if we can, like, change split screen, fix vertical, yeah! Let the music stop.
It doesn't want you to go vertical.
Yeah, this is much better, don't you think?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, more Bannermen?
Yeah, now we got... Oh! Come on, give me that! Yeah, sword fight!
I wanna be Elmdell.
Elmdell?
There's the king.
Oh, who am I?
I don't know. Switch, I'll tell you the name.
This is Elrond's second age, and I'm Isildur! Dur! Fight me! I'm Isildur!
I'm taking all your money.
Well, that's fine. Is money a thing?
Oh, that's my LEGO money.
Get out of my way, Elrond! I killed Elrond. Oh god, the game's not happy that I killed Elrond.
Really not happy. I guess you're trying to have to get out.
Overtake them!
What are those things that just grab it?
Apparently I can press select L and Dill. And oh, apparently L and Dill can break this stuff. Ah. Does he have like some ring of power? Is that why he can do this?
Well, that is when the battle's over.
Yeah. Well, okay, but there were like so many rings.
Apparently, you can do it.
Beware my jewelry! Kill that guy! I just. Yeah. Yeah. We'll kill them. Kill the special orcs. Victory was near. Now we're all going to die. What if it could be undone? I mean, isn't it the whole quest of the game to undo what the ring did?
Well, just get rid of the ring.
Yeah, but and cause the land to have prosperity again, right? Oh my god! Why is he so big?
I could comment on that, but I'm not.
If you make a that's what she said joke, I'm going to choke you.
I could say that too.
But why is he so big? I thought this dude was supposed to be like our size, right? Like a normal person?
Don't ask me, I have no idea.
I just killed someone who was our own teammate, I just realized. Ah! Climb his cape!
Is that what you're trying to do?
I don't know.
I'm trying to figure out how to hurt him.
Yeah, same! What? Oh, I wasn't the correct person. Break his sword! Mace. Shut up. Oh, we're supposed to hurt his weapon.
Oh, I see.
Wish I had a hammer that could create lava
Come on,
geysers.
Swing at me. Swing at me.
Apparently only the character I'm playing as can hurt his mace.
Lucky you.
Do you want to play him?
Nope.
Okay. I mean, he's all yours. Go for it. Go for it!
He's gonna kill me.
I'm the one on the left. He's gonna kill me. Oh, ow! Ow!
You kill him, I take out the guards.
Yeah, but he's not doing the thing. Swing the mace, man. There. Yeah, there. We hurt him. Or I hurt him. Oh, stop laughing. I'll break your shins. Oh god, he's using his shins.
You just had to set a bitch.
Get out of here. You're useless in this battle. It's not like this has three-player co-op.
Ow.
I know, right? This guy's being a dick. I thought Lord of the Rings was all about happy times.
Yeah, that's what it was.
Yeah, you know, having a good old time. Didn't you see, like, the 12 endings the movies had? They're all happy. Everyone gets a happy ending. Including Ganondorf.
What's that movie? Clerks 2? You ever watch him asking about his happy ending?
No, I've never seen that movie.
Okay.
Everyone tells me to watch Clerks 2, but I don't even know what Clerks 1 is.
The sequel or the prequel to Clerks 2.
It's a prequel?
I don't
know. I am the dead!
Ezekiel, son of the king, took up his father's soul.
His father's not even, like, really dead yet. Father, I'll take your sword! See, he's right there. It's like... Wow, I never want jewelry that makes me explode.
Apparently, if you cut off his finger, he blows up.
Yeah, I mean... To be fair, the movie was never really specific about what happened. I mean, I'm sure the books were.
Leave it to Legos to explain it.
Yes. The true canon! wow, I got a terrible sword.
Yeah, it's broken.
This is awful. Ah, I'm dead. You can shuffle along Lego poles. Let me up. Why can't I grab this? Oh, apparently only I can break black stuff.
Screw you and your sword.
Yeah, it's made of Valyrian steel. You know, just like all Lego. Just like all Lord of the Rings stuff, right?
Valyrian plastic.
Valyrian. Oh, dude, do you actually think we're going to get a Lego Game of Thrones?
I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh my gosh, I want a Lego game. Oh, I do.
There's that gold block down there.
Gold block. We need the gold block. I don't have the force. We're in the wrong Lego game. I don't know how to get it.
Maybe it's for later. Oh, we don't need to unlock something.
Wait, the stuff fell out. Maybe we can build. I think we can build in some Lego games. Well, in the first one. Well, in the first Lego game, couldn't only Force users do that?
Well, anyone could build.
Alright.
Only Force people could use the Force, though.
Alright.
Am I an idiot because I can't go up this? There we go.
Possibly.
Break this.
No, I already did that. That's why it looks like that. You have to do this. You jump higher than me.
Oh, I'm a super jumper because I'm an elf.
Yes.
What, are the pushes?
I don't know. Yes. That would be funny if it just, like, flew off the cliff. I get it! It moved! I'm not an idiot, except for the times I fell into lava. Ugh.
You're looking at your screen for whatever reason.
Well, because I'm awesome.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, you should be looking at my screen. Play this game blindfolded.
No.
You're right, this game is too hard to play blindfolded. I mean, everyone knows how much harder it is in Dark Souls.
What?
Lego Lord of the Rings is way harder than Dark Souls.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's for pro gamers. Ah! Oh, this is the part where he's just like, do it! Throw it into the lava! And I'm gonna be all, no! Why didn't you just kill him? Why didn't the elf just, like, murder him? Throw his body into the lava. Isildur could say, like, he slipped. Ring's dead. We win. Oh, suddenly this is a terrible idea.
That would be too easy. We need the plot line.
Wow! Like, is that what happened? Holy crap! Invisibility helped him none. The ring passed out of all knowledge until. To be fair, he didn't sound like that the moment he got the ring.
Well, apparently
it does now. Yeah, I mean, you're right. The Lego canon. The Lego has the true canon. And apparently helped out his health plan. I mean, to be 100% fair, Gollum doesn't look too great. But for 500 years, he's looking pretty good. He looks more athletic than him. Hey, we got trophies! Prologue complete.
We unlocked three characters?
Oh, we got a new character to buy.
Black.
Two, three, skip, come on.
Dang it.
Yeah, it's fine, we don't care.
I got more.
No, I got more.
No, I got more.
Whatever that was. Continue. I think we'll play like three episodes.
Fair enough.
So you mean to go through with your plan, huh?
Yes. All the arrangements are made. I'm old Gandalf. I need a holiday. You will keep an eye on Frodo.
2 hours. As often as I can spend.
I'm leaving everything to him.
What about this ring?
Is that staying to you?
Yes.
You're right, Gandalf. The ring must go to Frodo.
No, the ring must go to Mount Doom. But we'll discover that. We'll discuss that later.
The ring is still in your pocket.
I hope you wouldn't notice till he was gone.
Yes, exactly.
He's stuck to me. I can't let it go.
Pick it up, Ganondorf.
Bye, Gandalf.
Goodbye, dear brother.
Doesn't he try to pick it up and, like, he gets these weird visions?
Who, Gandalf?
Yeah, well, he tries to pick it up and then he's like,
yeah.
And Frodo's just like, hey, what's the big deal? This is jewelry.
It's almost more like a bracelet to Frodo than a ring.
Yeah, but like, I mean, it's Lego, man. They don't exactly have fingers. I remember that scene. Oh, that's how they have the... he didn't throw it into the fire, just his hot coffee. Or tea, whatever. Covered all the lambs of 60 doctors. Everything is the same cup-wise.
Never find it.
Doesn't he find it like 3 or 6 times? Throughout the movies, like everyone just keeps freaking wearing it.
Have you been eavesdropping?
I haven't dropped no eaves, they're honest.
Honestly, my question as of right now is whether or not they ripped the audio straight from the movie, or did they actually have all these actors come out and play lines for this?
I would probably say they brought actors out.
Keep it secret.
Some of the stuff they said isn't in the actual movie.
Hmm. What is technically, like, what is wearing the ring to them? Because that looked like he was wearing it right there. We're gonna go kick some butt as Baggins.
What is with these, like, invisible coins? Or not invisible, but like...
It said guide studs.
Blah.
Screw that, let's have our own adventure. Oh, apparently they spawn. What?
Map.
Okay. I'm so confused.
This is interesting.
I haven't played a Lego game in so long. Is this normal? Did you do something? Is this fast travel? Is this open world sandbox?
Legos with fast travel. Can I go in the water? Yes, I can.
Just watch your butt get eaten by like a giant fish or something.
I want to beat the flowers up.
Yeah, beat the scarecrow.
Oh, I see what this is. This is our safe town.
Oh, this is our hub world.
Yeah, so this is where we get everything out of.
Oh, so this is where we're going? Wow, that's really weird. I thought that was for sure the next episode.
I guess not.
But we haven't even begun. I guess I should have noticed because that bar that fills up...
wasn't there.
Yeah.
We've been ambushed by more hobbits.
Mary, is Frodo back yet? Frodo?
What if he just shanked us with carrots?
Look, it's Frodo! Shh, take his money! Let's go!
Is there a pig holding carrots?
Because they stole the carrots. And then they decided to blame it on the pig.
That was close. I think I've broken something.
Huh? Is he dead? There was a carrot lodged in his brain. He's dead. Quick. And now we have a zombie companion. This is Lord of the Rings canon.
Apparently it's a tracking horse. Do we have to sneak this whole episode, or can I just run around and be a jerk?
Well, he's dead. Quick, leave. Hide the bodies.
I can't jump and those cones are stuck in the tree.
Pick up... What did I just pick up? I'm dead.
I saw that.
I died!
Only you can get past him.
It said hold. It said hold this button! What am I supposed to do? Okay. Hit him! Why do you let me die?
Oh, there we go. There's my target up there. Oh. I was trying to throw at him. There's my target up there. That didn't
Oh, happen. Now it says press that button.
For you.
It didn't... I swear it didn't say that before. I didn't see it. Just keep moving. That was so weird. No! No, this is dumb. This is dumb. Can I play as someone else? Screw it, I'm not... Like, Dang it! Frodo sucks!
How do I throw you?
Hold X? Like, you actually have to pick some up.
There we go.
Okay, now I'm gonna go get mine. Oh! Why? Okay, there. Sheesh.
You see that gold chest?
Yes, I see the gold chest. I don't... That was so frustrating. No! Get away! Get away! I'm done with this, dude. This must have been, like, what Frodo felt like. Every single time he got noticed by one of those wraiths, his mind got crushed. Can't enter. Oh, I had to wait for you. Where are we, Ewoks now?
I guess so.
Get out of my way! Go!
Thanks.
What?
Yeah, you see what my problem was?
No, you just have to... Die! Die! Why do you have a shovel? This is unfair. Switch.
So Sam can use his spade? How?
By coming down here?
That was my phone.
Okay, then. Get down here.
I'm coming.
Kill Frodo if you have to. He's completely not important to the plot. Apparently he can fly. Oh, he's on a little stick. Why are you attacking me? Go plant the plant!
Where's the plant? Right here?
I guess. Why did you murder me?
Did you murder me earlier? Payback. Let's just do beat up these plants.
No, they're blocking the view of that guy.
Blah.
Gandalf, help us! We're killing each other! Gandalf rides back to the Shire, only to find Sam breathing heavily.
He killed the horse. Almost.
I just want to see Sam breathing heavily with a bloody shovel. Going like, I didn't know I was supposed to plant.
Dangerous tool, Saruman. The hour is later than you think.
Sauron's forces are already.
They will find and kill the one who carries it. We must join with Sauron.
Why did Gandalf think that that would be such a great idea, leaving the all-powerful Super Ring? Are we on a phone call with him? What is going on? Square. You're using Xbox controllers. I think my controller stopped.
Yeah, you're dead.
Wait. I'm on the right now.
Okay, game.
What?
Thanks, game. Thanks for telling us.
Okay, wow. Okay, so I'm on the right now. You were just beating up hobbits.
Yeah.
Okay, you press start.
You did.
No. I'm having a wizard battle. I thought you were having the wizard battle. I don't know how any of this is going. Blap. I mean, I guess you can try to keep going.
I'm just gonna build something right here.
We're both having fun times, I guess. My controller's shaking. I think I'm getting attacked. Oh, yeah, I got hurt. I'm dead. Yeah, screw you, buddy. I'm so confused. This is kind of cool because both of these events were supposedly going on at the same time.
And apparently we're going at the same time.
Yeah. I mean, I've heard of... It's asymmetrical gameplay all of a sudden. It's really weird.
Just have to wait for him to calm down a little. Let his old man weakness set in.
Or he might just have to wait for him then, what I need to do.
Maybe. There he goes.
Dual wielding.
I gave you the chance of aiding me willingly, but you had elected the way of pain.
Dang. Oh.
Go figure.
Oh, well. The game crashed!
Apparently asymmetric doesn't work very well.
No! We'll be right back. Okay! Okay, we're doing this!
And I'm back here again.
Yay.
Okay, so that was weird. I guess we'll just have our back. You know what? I'll start it up after the battle. Okay, let's just skip this. Can I skip this? I cannot.
You have to watch him dual wield. Aiding me willingly, but you.
Fine. This was entertaining the first time. Now I just feel bad for him.
I think he was banging around. You were on like Hulk was banging around Loki.
Yeah, from the Avengers.
Yeah.
Smash. Puny guy. Okay, we're back. Are you fishing?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, goodness.
Don't ask me why I'm fishing.
Well, at least we can continue now. I need health.
I set the on fire.
I love that cheesy effect. I'm still on the right screen.
Yes. Yes, you are.
So weird.
How'd you get up there?
I walked. Dang it, not again!
Well, I got nothing to pick up and throw him.
Use your shovel, break the thing. Maybe we can find some downstream.
No, I got him. I got something to throw. See?
Oh, okay. Coming!
So get back here, I'm gonna launch a beehive at him.
Can't you just do that now?
It wouldn't do anything. Nothing.
Nothing, okay.
And, yep. I don't respawn.
Well, I'm glad. We can't be the only one trying to be productive.
Beehives.
Man, if I got attacked by bees that big, I would freak out.
No, your heart would just stop.
Yeah, I'd probably just die.
Sweet, we're back to the right screens.
Why?
I don't know. And why is he back?
And wait, now he's so now why?
Okay, now what am I supposed to do?
Why do we keep switching screens? Okay, well, that's fish bones.
What's to do with fish bones?
I don't know. Do we have something to throw?
Yeah, fishing rod.
I guess that does not work. I'm gonna go downstream. Maybe we'll find something. Maybe it's asking for us to
find a new fish to replace the dead one. I'm stuck. Nope, I'm good. I mean, we couldn't just break it, right?
I don't think so. I tried.
Maybe it's... Do we have, like, a certain character? Merry or Pippin? Out of my way, Frodo!
Pippin... Or Merry goes fishing. I don't know what Pippin does yet.
Oh, we are idiots.
I was wondering if that's what that ledge was.
Yeah, come on. We can just go under. We're idiots. The bees are back. Not the bees! You know I had to at least once.
I wonder what she's to do with that.
Are you just killing them?
No, I just don't want to be Frodo.
I'll be fraud. Here's fraud. This game's a lot more intricate. I want to have fun time adventures and battles and stuff.
No, we're gonna be sneaking around.
I think you did it too soon.
Nope.
Why was I still getting mine screwed over?
Delayed reaction.
That rider was looking for something.
Yeah.
You.
I have to leave the Shire. Sam and I must get to Bree.
Bree.
I love that he's forcing Sam to come along with him. I mean, I know Gandalf told him to follow Frodo everywhere. Oh, now we're having a chase scene. We're Crash Bandicooting this.
Woo!
Oh, wow. Get out of my way!
I got trampled.
So did I.
Yay,
we're a true adventure. Oh, wow, there's more of them. We're going to Crash Bandicoot this. Break all the boxes.
Or just get run over by a horse and die.
This works perfectly. We go really fast.
Apparently. Even faster than the horses. Water stops him.
Yes.
Man, really...
I wish one of them just had a bow and arrow, so they're just going like, na 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 na, you can't catch us. Just plink. One of the hobbits are dead. Man, would that be a weird first act. New characters, blah, we got a thing. Treasure chest, only 1 of 10.
That level did not seem big enough to have 10.
No, it didn't, but maybe we can find more during free play if we ever do that. Which I doubt we will. Alright, one more level. One more. Maybe we'll have fun. I'll say this, I was not having too much fun during that last one.
I agree. I don't think Legos would be about sneaking around.
Let's just head right for it. We'll... Not really in it for collecting the viable characters and whatnot. It's asking you to mash circle. And there's my cat. Alright, let's go to the end. The Prancing Pony.
You look like a helpful sort. Fancy making me a mithril trowel to replace my tatty old one? for your trouble, I'll let you in
wow.
on secret time to seek out other quests.
Wait, what?
He wants us to make him a shovel.
He wants us to make him a shovel so we can Oh wait, no, this is where we're supposed to go, my bad.
I'm about to sign up making a fucking shovel.
Yeah, we're not making a shovel to proceed with the game. Wait, what the? Where am I?
Over there.
I think I just got the shovel. We have to make him a shovel!
Apparently so.
To proceed with the game, we have to make shovel.
Because that's what Lord of the Rings is about.
Yeah, making shovels. How do I make this? I need two white blocks. I have three.
That was easy.
Yeah. I mean, I didn't think it'd be that hard, but at the same time, side questing to be able to do the main quest, I'd like to just keep playing. Remember how Lego Lord of the Rings was?
Yeah.
I get it. Pick up the thing. Oh, really? I have to make it?
No, you just gotta pump the bellows. He's gonna make it.
I gotta say, I love his mustache and how it wraps around the back of his head. my bad, beard. You have to be really dedicated.
360 beard.
360 no beard. Can I leave?
The cat's going ballistic.
I know. I'm gonna figure. We'll figure out how to get to the next episode. Just give us a second. They wouldn't let me leave until I showed them the shovel!
Wow, okay.
Now it tells me to do that! Technically, we don't even know who Gimli is in this game. I have a torch. I'm gonna burn you, sir. I'm gonna burn you.
My litlins want feeding, but I lost my soup pot somewhere in that road where that black road.
I don't care!
Let's find it for me.
Is this the same guy from the trial?
No, this is a different guy. I want to have a Lord of the Rings adventure! Oh my gosh, did you find another one of those things?
Yep.
It keeps pointing me here. Okay, here.
Thanks for your help.
You're welcome. Let me in. Oh my gosh, that's frustrating.
Excuse me.
Good evening, Master. What can I do for you?
Friends of Gandalf the Grey. Can you tell him we've arrived?
Gandalf? Not seen him for 6 months. What do we do now?
Go back home.
Yeah, go back. What? Pig?
All that meat on the ground.
You know, the best way to marinate.
What's that? Something for the road.
I like his plan.
He went to KFC.
They don't have... I just realized none of them actually have beer. They all have mugs with chicken in them. Frodo's gonna have the best day.
You draw far too much attention to yourself. I know, don't you?
The bathroom? Wouldn't that have been the greatest thing ever?
Are they? They are the Nazgul. Ring wraiths. At all times, they
Where are you taking us?
Into the wild.
Apparently bathrooms have back doors.
Yes. I'm Aragorn, yes! I'm Aragorn!
I don't think I became Frodo.
Yeah, you're Frodo. You're fraud. Is that it? I mean, we're not in an episode. So basically all we did was give a man a shovel to actually proceed with the game.
And escape at the back door of a bathroom.
I guess.
Weather top.
Here's the map statue.
Those are probably fast travels.
Probably. Yeah, so you select. I'm not gonna do it, but... I mean, I guess that's pretty cool. You can go to, like, so many areas. But I really just wanted, like, an episodic kind of thing. I mean, I'm not gonna say that LEGO Star Wars was the best, but it's kind of like if you wanted... to just go right to the action. You just picked an episode, watched a couple cutscenes with no voice acting, and then just get right to it. Have some fun, break some stuff, shoot some people. That kind of stuff. Where was he keeping that?
You don't want to know. Are we actually in the episode now? Yes.
We're actually in the episode now.
I have not picked up.
Okay, so we need those. I have the shovel, so I can pick this up. So we're... Wait, are we seriously just in the part where we're making a campfire or something? That Frodo stomps out?
What's this to do with this fish?
Oh, I have a frying pan. So...
I think I gotta make the fire first.
Ugh! We need Lego wood!
One more.
Now I... The heck? Give me the fish. Try, like, giving me the fish. Like, select that and then... I don't know. Who has what? We need one more Lego wood.
It's gotta be here somewhere.
I just have a frying pan.
Can't go that way. Look at that golden hook up there.
How do you throw things?
It's not letting you hold square.
Oh, did you do it?
I have no idea. I did
no, that thing. Was egg.
And...
Alright, so now I have the tinderbox, so lighting this.
Is your frying pan?
Ow. It says I need the fish.
I don't know how to drop it.
Try throwing it on the ground. I mean, do you, they told us how to throw, right?
Yeah. Hold this down and throw.
Okay, just come near me and, like... Ow. There we go. How'd you do that?
I just held circle on you.
Okay. Finally!
What are you doing?
All that happens now is that they don't cook the meal, and then he stomps it out. We spent all that time doing that. Dude, watch it. There's gonna be like 10 collectibles in that little area.
Go!
Okay, I'm gonna take Frodo because he actually has a sword.
So does Sam. Or Will Ryan.
No, I think you're Merry or Pippin. Sam still has a frying pan. Oh, that's a save stone. You weren't pausing the game, you were touching save stones. Frodo can use his glowing file to light up dark areas.
Not that way.
Okay, I can light up dark areas, right? Oh, I thought I saw your studs and was just like, hey, there are studs down there, and jumped right after him. Oh, here we go. We're supposed to build. There we go. Adventure! And immediately stuck again. And one of us have, like, superpower. What'd you do?
I used Sam to dig something out.
Ah.
Or plant, maybe?
Oh, we must feed the tree. Just press square. Yes, now we're getting somewhere, I think.
To the next puzzle?
Yeah. Which is just digging something up. Alright, building this. We need fire. Oh, we just gonna burn everything? Only you can spread forest fires. Yeah, let's get out of here. Yeah, you have to wait for me.
I know.
Yeah, just let Sam go. What am I doing here? Okay, cross the tiny plank. Alright. You got your tinderbox guy? Burn it! Burn everything! That's Lord of the Rings in a nutshell, right? Burn everything?
Yeah. Including the ring.
Yeah, we gotta burn the ring. Burn the Nazguls if they get close. Burn food.
I'm fighting over it.
And you have the shovel. How many enemies do you think we killed?
I don't know. I've killed myself more.
I'm gonna say there aren't that many enemies we've killed.
Hi, Shriek.
It's Nazga.
Really? He has to sharpen it right
Yeah, there. Yeah. One guy's holding it upside down. There we go. Give it to him. Yeah, they can still see you. Oh, and one of us is... who am I playing as?
You're Frodo.
Okay. I guess I'm just gonna sneak around all invisible-like.
And I'm starting a fire pound.
Can I take this off? Okay, I can build fires, but you have to light them. Okay, that's Mithril. I'm gonna break that now. Yeah!
Have you built more fires yet?
I built one, I think. Is this a fire plane? No, this is the save statue. Merry and Pippin are not having a good time right now.
I don't even know where they are.
They're being surrounded by a couple of the Nazguls. Man, it is so hard to see anything on my end. Oh, here's another one. Let's see.
Got one more here.
Hey, there's a purple thing.
That's... Yeah, that's that.
Okay. Where do we go? I think this might be destructible, but I don't know if Frodo can do it. Nope.
Where you at?
Heck if I know, do you see what vision I have? I can't see anything with this.
Yeah, I'm trying to punch it, doesn't matter.
Yeah. You're just kicking their butts.
Okay, was that last fire?
I'm looking.
I know.
I can just beat them up. Oh, this is probably it in some way. Trying. I mean, it looks like you can push it. Maybe. Yeah, there we go.
You can make a fire or wood out of a
statue, yeah. There we win. Is that the end of the chapter?
I hope not.
Alright, that's okay, that's actually pretty funny. No, it's not working. Oh. I just realized they have the ring like cup over their hands. Oh, I'm Sam now? And on the right side? Okay, I'm gonna say this, I love the idea of a Lego Lord of the Rings. But this is weird when playing co-op.
Yeah, I'm getting that feeling too.
I'm certain that the later levels are way better. Let me do that, you fight them. Yes, burn them.
Apparently I get one hit on them and then that goes away.
That's... Oh, come on, game.
Wow, looks like each hit is a one-hit KO.
So that's good. Your torch is gone.
I know. I need to find two more torches. Around for torches.
I see one. I just have to get them off my butt.
You can probably swing it too.
Yeah, I bet I could. Die! Yeah! Mary Pippin, help!
Where's that last torch?
We're looking. I feel so much better. Now that I'm not in, like, weird ghost-o-vision. I just wish I wasn't being chased. We need something to throw. I just realized I have like some super stomp attack by jumping and then pressing square. Hey, can you interact with that?
No.
Okay. Can't we just push him into the fire?
That'd be too easy.
I know, right? But I honest to goodness cannot find that torch. There's all these targets that appear to be things that Legolas or any archer can do. Can you break this? Did you find it? What are you breaking?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know, but it broke.
I'm getting really sick of this guy.
Be chasing me, if anything.
Yeah, he should be chasing you. Are you sure you're not able to break this?
You know, since you're Sam, there might be a spot you gotta dig up.
Oh, great.
Well, you have a torch.
I do? When did I get... Did I pick up two torches?
Apparently.
Oh, I am such an idiot. I'm sorry, everyone. There. Why did it show you?
Because I'm special.
Yeah, you're special.
He's gonna die. What if he just died?
Yeah, he's been stabbed.
And then it says, how I should have gone.
Yeah.
Did you see that med kit?
Yeah. Did you see the hospital masks on Mary's face?
Yeah.
Merry or Pippin, I actually don't know. Alright, well, that there might be more to this game, but that's all I'm going to play for this episode. I don't know. Would you, if people are interested, would you be willing to play more?
Sure.
Yeah, I mean, I guess, but I get the feeling like the other LEGO games feel so much better.
Yeah, this is not what I was expecting.
Yeah. I'm just going to pause here. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, let's see where this comes. Let's see where this goes.
She's so pretty.
Chase out for Elria. Slow motion. I would have loved it if the horse, like, posed too.
That would have been funnier.
Yeah.
Horse just kicks her off screen.
Yeah. She's just like, oh, I'm so beautiful. Horse is like, nay.
He's fading.
You know, I just realized that I really dislike listening to her in the movies, because every single time she's talking, it sounds like she ran out of breath for every word.
He's fading. I did not fear them. I did not fear them.
Or she just lost her voice.
Yeah, she either lost her voice or she just took like a sprint, like she just pulled the horse around. Anyway, I'm done. I'm done for now, at least. Oh. If you like this video, give it a like, and I don't know. Anything else?
No.
Okay. We'll see you guys on the next episode. This has been your host, Gonzalo Trasfell, and my friend Jake is signing out.
Bye!
I ruined it. Why did you burp?
Why did you burp?
Because Legos.